Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Samsung A14, if you forgot the screen code, password or pattern. The only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. To reset the phone, we need to put it in recovery mode. The phone must be connected to a PC or laptop using a data cable. Because we cannot turn off the phone, we have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. When the phone restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. Now the phone is in recovery mode. Press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Select factory data reset and press power button. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. Press reboot system now to restart the phone. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe, it would help me a lot. Thanks again and have a nice day.